Greetings and welcome to my stream, my chess stream, where I play chess on leechess.org, the best website out there for playing chess online. Tonight, I'm going to play in the Under 1700 Rapid Arena. I don't normally like to do that, but to be honest, it's the only tournament that really grabbed me tonight. So I'm going to play in that. Hopefully I won't lose every single game, except the first one, the way last night's tournament went. But we'll see how it goes. The tournament's going to start in a little under 10 seconds, so we'll just wait for the countdown.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0.
All right, this should be an interesting game. Well, it should have been an interesting game. I guess we'll go back to the tournament and wait it out. They didn't make their first move in time, so it defaulted victory to me. I'm in fourth place now. Can I get that? Yes, I can get that on there. No one will ever believe it if I don't show it. all right. Let's hide that away until we get paired off with somebody else. There we go. All right. Wait, this should be an interesting game. Let's give this another try. Okay. I don't normally play the two knights defense. Figure may as well play it this time. I do believe that's the Halloween Gambit, or, you know, a variation of it, anyway. I would say he's probably going to do that. Which is fine. Leads to even material at the end. Well, that's an interesting position. Oh! Did not expect that, though. I should have expected that. Well, let's see how much more terribly I can play this. I don't particularly want to queen swap, but I feel like my queen's just going to get harassed if I leave it out there. I think now I have to queen trade. There's no way around it. Much more exciting game than the first one. That pawn's gone anyway. Well, actually, I could save it with this. Pretty stupid job for that rook. So glad he doesn't have a light squared bishop at this point, or this game would be in huge trouble for me. Instead of just big trouble, like it is now. Oh, he's activating his king. Gonna have to be careful here. That was a mistake. Normally it's a pretty solid move, but it was a mistake this time, though. I'm gonna let him have it. I don't think it's worth fighting this out anymore. It's an easily won game from my opponent's position. He played that well. I did not. But we'll try again in the next game. I'm a bit glad that you guys can't see the Lee Chess chat tonight because it is a bit political. In fact, I keep forgetting that I need to do this between games now. It's political, it's a bit charged, so best just not to have that on the stream. I need to make a move. Okay. I didn't really want to trade the bishops that early. thinking, I don't want this pawn to advance. Because this, I don't know, it just doesn't look good to let that advance, so I'm going to do this. Actually, I might just take his other bishop. I might. Yeah, I think I better now that I've said that. Yeah, he knew I was going to do that. I think I better get ready to castle, just to be safe. Yeah, I kind of figured that would be the next move. I mean, it still loses the knight, but... I didn't see any good wave dealing. I guess I could have checked him, but... Hindsight's 20/20, right? Yeah, I think I better just castle. I mean, this pawn's gone anyway. Or not! Should probably make it a little less gone. My opponent makes his moves really quickly. Just boom, 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 done. What's this? Oh yeah, that totally... No, it doesn't show up actually when I highlight over it. Interesting. Interesting, we got opposite side castling going on. That was not what I expected, because I didn't see this knight up here. I know this is not a good move, but I don't see anything better. Interesting. Should have seen that coming. Waiting for my tea to cool enough to drink it. It's mint tea. Supposedly, and this is something that was told me many years ago, supposedly mint helps you think. Don't know if there's any truth to that or not. I wonder if he saw something I missed. Yeah, I think I've probably defended this about as well as I can. It's just not getting any better for me, so I'll let him have that game before he can take it from me, because he was definitely going to win that game. Alright, so we're just waiting for another pairing now. I'm surprised it's taking this long to pair me up with somebody. Okay. You know what? I don't play e5 as much anymore, so I'm going to play e5 here. Interesting. I'm sure that's not the right way to play that opening. But it's how we're playing it today! I figured he'd probably try to check me somehow. On that move, I mean. Not really sure what to make of that move, so I don't see any immediate threats from it, so I'm going to ignore it for now. Now I'm getting concerned. I think I don't like the idea of this battery. I mean, I know it's pretty low risk right now, but I really don't like what I see there. Okay. That loses a pawn. Once upon a time, I was good at this game. Pretty sure that was a blunder. Now he's gonna take the Obviously not thinking about the game as well as I should be. Maybe the tea will help. Maybe it won't, but maybe it will. Pretty sure it's about over, though. I don't see how I could win this. I don't even see how I could possibly draw it, for that matter. I could delay it. I could probably really annoy my opponent by not quitting and putting off defeat as long as possible, but I don't think I can save this. No, I absolutely couldn't. That was a pretty neat checkmate. I didn't see that. That was well played. Alright. Well, we'll wait for the next pairing. Might do a little bit better on the next game. Okay. I have to admit, given the rating difference, I'm going to be fairly upset if I lose this game. Help if I click the right squares, too. I think I'll just castle. It's not threatening anything of mine. Now he's threatening stuff of mine. So I guess we'll push. And I guess we'll take. It's a really good idea here for him to take control of this open file. It's being quite defensive. So it's proving a bit challenging for me to get through his defenses, but I think I'll get there eventually if I don't blunder. It's a pretty big if, unfortunately, but I think we can do it. I mean, I'm up a couple of pawns, roughly, so I should just take it steady. Think critically, think carefully. Don't rush into anything, unless I run into time trouble. At which point I can rush into everything. It's fine. I want to put my knight here, but then he'd just do that. If he couldn't do that, I would put my knight there, absolutely. Actually, I should put my knight there. Even if he might do that. It's a good spot for it. And that is why I put him there. Because this fork is annoying. Interesting. I'm not too concerned about anything there getting taken, so I'm just going to move my knight out to, back to safety. There is one safe square for that knight. I can get him out of there, though. It shouldn't be hard. It'll be time-consuming, but it shouldn't be hard to do. That bishop's starting to bother me. Hello, Emma Collins. Welcome to the stream. Okay, my opponent resigned, so I totally get that. I mean, I was winning that game pretty decisively. We're already in the next game. This game, I don't expect to win as easily. In fact, I don't expect to win. But, you know, I'll hopefully learn something from it, at least. I'll be honest, I've never seen this opening before. Okay. Now it almost looks like the French defense. Thank you for the follow, Arcneon. I hope I'm pronouncing your name right. If not, please correct me, because I don't want to pronounce it wrong. Welcome to the stream. Happy to see you here. Awesome. Glad to hear that. This is a brand new game. It just started. And I'm playing an opening I've never played before, so off to a great start. A lot of it's psychology, yeah, for sure. If you do want to reach me on Discord, I do have a link in the on the Twitch channel. That should take you right to my Discord server. Not looking to do anything with branding yet. That's something that's further down the line, but maybe at some point for sure. All right, sounds good. Going to try something different here. I think I can win a pawn. No, I was wrong. I was totally wrong on that. Cannot win a pawn this way. I think I'd rather have my queen here. I don't like the look of this at all. That looks pretty bad to me. Imagine the next move is going to be coming here to check me. If I had to guess. I don't normally have Discord running during my stream. I find it can cause issues with rendering and encoding lag. But I can definitely accept after the stream's over. Let's not give him the chance to check me there. Imagine he saw this, and so decided to guard this square. I don't want to report him to the moderators. I'm misclicking everything tonight, it seems. Let's try something different. Definitely like where my rook and queen are attacking these two middle files. Bishop here would have been really annoying. Might still happen. I just thought it might be interesting to go for that. Nice. Well, now bishop there will be less annoying. Never felt so good about being even in material in my life. Blundering that piece early in the game was not fun. I need to think about this for a moment. How do I want to play this? I think I want my king better protected, so I'm just going to move him. Nice! All right, I think now it's okay to make the trade. Hang on. I wonder if I see something here. Maybe. Actually, no, I just lost this game. I was doing okay until I made that mistake. My opponent played that very well. Alright, let's try the next game. Oh, I forgot I forgot to hide the chat here. Let's go ahead and hide that before the next game starts if we can. There we go. Still trying to play around with my stream layout and whatnot. Alright, let's give D4 a shot again. It's starting to get complicated. I think this move is okay for now. Yeah, I figured that would be the next move to threaten that. This is probably unsound, but I'm going to try it anyway. Thought that might be the next move. I think we're just gonna bring him back here. It's a really complex position. I thought that was going to be the next move. Pretty sure there's nowhere where this queen can go where it won't be captured on the next move. Because, see there, it's captured that way. If I move here, it's captured by the rook. Move here, here, anywhere here, it's captured by pawns. Here, it's captured by this knight. Here, it's captured by this knight. If I take this knight, it's captured by the pawn. So I did plan for that after seeing that move. Nice. That's pretty good. Need to think this out because I didn't see that as an option. think we'll get the Knight out of danger. I'm actually not as bad off as I was expecting to be after that. I mean, yes, this isn't great, but it could be a lot worse. I mean, I have four minor pieces to his two, and we both have a rook, so... That was a terrible move. That just lost it. I have a challenge waiting for me, so I will attend to that challenge when this game is done. The tournament will be done probably before this game is. There's only a couple minutes left on the tournament clock. Could have commanded that way, huh? I'm not going to deprive them of this tournament point. I'll let them have it. Definitely could have played that better. That challenge is gone. Okay. I thought I had a challenge. I guess I don't. I guess maybe my opponent withdrew that challenge. Not super thrilled with that performance. So I think probably I'll quit while I'm behind. I think we'll call it a night here. But I do want to thank you so much for watching. If you're watching this on YouTube and you made it this far in the video, kudos to you. This was not one of my better performances. But please feel free to hit the like and subscribe button if you like what you saw in the video, and please leave your comments down below. I would love to hear from you. Thank you so much for watching. Have a great day. Bye.